Hi guys, I am Ashit. In this video, I am going to show you how to make an origami flapping bird. For that, you will need an A4 and sketch pen. Sketch pen is optional. This is a flapping bird. Let's start, guys. First, fold the paper into the diagonal. Then turn it over. Fold this excess part. And then tear it off. And then fold this edge to this edge. And then you will get a cross in the middle. Then fold it into half. Then turn 90 degrees, fold it into half again. Now you will get a plus and a cross. Then fold it again, hold here and push it. And then you will get like this. Fold it like this. You have to do this here and here. Turn it over, do the same thing. And then fold this excess part. Unfold and then turn it, do the same thing, and then fold the excess part, then unfold, then you get this opening place, keep your finger here and open it, do like this, you have to fold this inside, now to do it here and here. Turn it over, do the same thing over here. And then we get something like this. Then turn that like this. Then this part up, turn it, do the hook, push it down, and then pull it, then keep your finger like this, push it down, you'll get the head, then you want to pull it, like this, up, and pull this back. Now, to draw your eyes, take the sketch pen and put the dots here and here and you have to fill the tail and the flapping work is ready. Thank you for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe.